Good evening. Welcome to Rochester Middle School. This is our fall band concert. This is one of my favorite weeks of the year as we get to see all of our work that our newbies, the sixth graders, get to put in. We did our choir concert Monday night, and then obviously tonight is our band concert. At any point in time during the year, I have a rough day. I can sneak down to Mr. B's room, and he always lets me choose a song. And I enjoy that, and it kind of brings my spirits back up. So I truly enjoy this in Mr. B's room. Hopefully you enjoy tonight. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the tunes that Mr. B and the kids are going to put out for you. Thank you for being here.
Before you is the sixth grade band. Most of these students started right around the beginning of August, so they've been playing just a little over 2 months. And they're going to start out the program rolling along. Unison selections to see if the band can play together, keep time together, and now we're going to play a duet, and this is London Bridge. Selection is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and Mozart wrote this when he was 4 years old. Many consider him to be quite a genius. I would have to agree with that. But he did write this piece when he was 4 years old. Sit in front of the kids and I'll just watch their eyes, and if they're looking to the side and trying to copy their neighbor, well, they're not really reading music, they're copying, but they're usually 1 or 2 seconds late. So just about every one of these students is reading the notes and they're paying close attention, so that's really a good start. The next one they're going to play is called Skip to My Lou, and this introduces 8 notes to the students. This next song, it's very jaka, but we're going to play it row at a time so you can hear each row of instruments. And then we're going to do it as a 4-part round. The students have been working on it as a 4-part round. So this is very jaka.
I'm
see the students that progress from unison to a duet, and then they play a four-part round as exhibited in Farajaka. Now they're going to be playing a band arrangement, and this is called Old MacDonald Had a Band. From his ninth symphony, it's called the Ode to Joy. And I explained to the students that Beethoven was able to hear by the time when he was born up until age 30. He had hearing like everybody else. And then from age 30 to age 50, he gradually lost his hearing. From age 50 to 57, when he passed away, he was totally deaf. He couldn't hear anything. So this symphony was written during the last 7 years of his life, and he never ever heard a note of this symphony. He could hear it in his mind, but he never actually heard the sound of this symphony. And the stories that I read, after he conducted the first performance of it, his first violin player stood up next to him because he was conducting the orchestra, and his violin player turned him around to see the crowd, and he saw this. He saw the moving of hands, but he couldn't hear any applause. But he knew it was a success. So this is Ode to Joy by Beethoven. One of the things we ask the percussionists is to develop coordination. So I'm going to give each of the three drummers a chance to play this next song. This is called Hard Rock Blues. Thanks very much. They're developing pretty good coordination, so I'm proud of it. Our next piece, the students usually ask me, probably the third or fourth week of school, it'll be somebody's birthday, and they'll say, well, can you play Happy Birthday? And I'll play Happy Birthday for the students, but then I copy off the music for them, and they've been working on Happy Birthday. So if anyone has a birthday in their family, ask them to play Happy Birthday. They should be able to. This is Happy Birthday.
Thank you.
selection that the sixth graders are going to play is called Variations on a Familiar Theme. And this is a variation. It has, in fact, two variations on Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. A little bit more technical for the students to do. This is their last selection, and then the seventh and eighth grade will join us. And if you would please stand and join in singing our national anthem. Thank you. thank you. Our first selection is a march, and this is called Tall Cedars March. Classic by the band Deep Purple. I believe they're going to be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. But this is probably their most famous song. This is Smoke on the Water.
Thank you.
selection is by a composer named Anne McGinty, and this is called An Oxford Overture. Composer John Edmondson, and this is called A Regal Procession. Thank you. Pelham, and this is called Antiquities. For a couple of minutes to give them a break, give their lips a break. Yesterday we had our fundraiser delivery for the middle school music department, and I speak for Mrs. McMillan and Mr. Terry. We appreciate people's support of the music program here at Rochester Middle School. We buy music, we buy equipment, we fix things that we need in the music department, but we do appreciate your support on our fundraiser this year. It was kind of you to buy things from us. I also want to have the students that helped me with the setup. If the setup crew would stand up, we had about 8 students that stayed after school today to set up. Would you give these students a round of applause, please? Thank you. Have a seat. And I got some candy bars for them, so they're going to get some candy bars after we finish the concert. And then we have some students that are going to help with our teardown also at the end of the program. So getting the gym and trying to get everything set up takes a few people to do that, and I appreciate the help of the students. The next piece is a song that It's a college and a high school arrangement. It's by Bruno Mars and it's called Uptown Funk. And the high school students wanted this song and I got it for them and they learned it, and then the middle school students were just begging for this song because it's really catchy too. So I got it for them and I said, yeah, it's gonna take us a while to learn it, but they worked the tails off on this tune and I think you'll like it. It's called Uptown Funk. You'll know this song. We always like to end our program with the Rochester High School song. So if you want to, you can stand, you can clap with us. If you know the words, you can sing the words. And this is our last selection. Thank you very much for coming this evening.